Alright, here we go with round three. I think we want to play first. I think, I'm not sure. Maybe draws the play, but alright, this hand will do, I guess. I mean, I need one more creature to get travel preparations going, but Hamlet Captain is fine as a 2-drop in his own right. And Angel of Flight Alabaster is a fine follow-up up on turn 5. Alright, here we go. Let's lead with plates. Ready, green on the other side. Okay, that's a. Oh, great. play the wrong land, so I can't even play my 2-drop. Oh dear. Good. Oh well, it happens. My opponent mulches, getting a flashback card, and one land. With a lumber knot, that guy does not seem good. Anyways. Alright, blue green, huh? Well, I guess I get some value out of Bonds of Faith for blue creatures, because there's not many green creatures. Well, there is a few green creatures you can Bonds of Faith. Still, it'd be nice to have an extra 2 damage on that board had I not played the wrong damn land. Yeah, well, if you're going to make mistakes that bad, pre-release is the time to do it, right? Okay, so I can travel preparations, my Hamlet. Oh, here we go. Doom Traveler, and then travel preparations. Alright, so that was timely. Yeah, this will work out nicely. And then flashing back travel preparations, even Doom Traveler will be quite formidable. So next turn, I'll have a 4-4 and a 3-3, and they'll be attacking as 2 4-4s. Yeah, that's pretty nice. Right, 3-2. I might want to leave Spidery Grasp up here. See if Orchard Spirit. Yeah, Orchard Spirit attacks. Okay. So it costs 1 and a white to flashback, huh? Okay, so either flashback travel preparations and bash for 8, or bash for 3, 4, 5, 6, bash for 6, leave Spidery Grasp up. I think I'd rather leave the grasp up. Boom. Fortunately, I don't have any more here. Oh, I mean, yeah, leaving travel preparations handy. I mean, there could be any number of targets that I'd rather put it on rather than Doom Traveler. Yeah, in for 6. Cool. Alrighty. So my opponent knows there's a trick here. He doesn't care though. Maybe he doesn't know. Whatever. So, Spidery Grasp, my Doom Traveler. Block the Moon Heron. It's certainly a race I'm looking favored on. And this is just the kind of start that my deck needs, just two humans, and travel preparations. A few removal spells as well, doesn't go astray. Alrighty, here we go. Ooh, do we want travel preparations? I think I'd rather just play Chapelgeist than travel preparations, to be honest. Then if I need to pump up something. Ooh, what is this? Ah, Rebuke. Okay. Good reason not to travel preparations the guy that's about to get rebuked. But that's okay. We got Chapelgeist, so yeah, it might be reasonable to travel preparations the Geist and the Traveler. Certainly, making Traveler a 3/3 allows it to get past Orchard Spirit. So yeah, operating just fine under three lands this game. Funny. Right, what do we got? Thrive and Sentry, okay. Certainly not gonna Bonds of Faith him. I think Travel Preparations is gonna be the play here. And then I'll still be able to ambush Viper as well, which is nice. So let's prepare for travel and get in there. So I mean, could be a double block here. I think that's fine. Even letting the sentry unmorph is fine. I mean, it's only a 5/4, and I'm gonna flash in Ambush Viper, so I could kill the 5/4 Trampler. Probably won't. Just let it have its day. Ooh, Cavity Township, nice. Now a 6/5. Don't think it's gonna be sufficient though. So I can Bonds of Faith. Doom Traveler, I see. Ooh, Inquisitor's Flail. All right, double the damage. Creature would deal double that damage. Okay, so it hits for 10 now. That is not a small number. Well, guess I want to block it here then. If I don't block it, I'm gonna. Oh no, if I don't block it, then I get in for 5. I get in for lethal. So he can have his hit for 10, and then I'll get in for lethal. How does that sound? Right, my turn. Attack you for lethal. Good deal. Even Bonds of Faith something. No, we'll just attack for the win. Yeah, no cards in hand. All right, sweet. Green, white, blue, huh? Very interesting. Some not so good cards. Oh well, I guess these are fine except for Lumbernod. Okay. Green, white, blue. I mean, I'm not sure there's particularly anything in the sideboard other than yeah. I don't think Prey Upon's ever gonna get good. One-eyed Scarecrow maybe. If there's enough flyers. I only saw one and I handled it just fine. Yeah, I don't think there's any changes. Let's just continue on.